Welcome back to Freshers Now YouTube channel. Now I'm gonna tell you about APIMSD Recruitment 2021.
Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now.
For the people who are unable to watch the video till the end, we have provided the link in description box. Or else you can also search as APIMSD Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now in Google. Stepping into basic details of this recruitment. Organization name, Government of Andhra Pradesh Insurance Medical Service Department, and posts of work, staff nurse, lab technicians and ECG technicians. We have 101 vacancies and ending date will be 31st March 2021. You can apply it through offline mode. Job location will be Vijayawada and mode of recruitment will be outsourcing. Official website labber.ap.gov.in. Vacancies of this post. For staff nurse we have 92. 7 for lab technicians and 2 vacancies for EGC technicians. In total, we have 101 vacancies. Education qualification needed for this job vacancies for staff nurse is intermediate with diploma in general nursing, BSc nursing degree from the institution established Nursing Council Indian Rule, must be registered with AP Nursing and Midwives Council with up-to-date renewal and should have computer knowledge. Education qualification needed for lab technicians and ECG technicians will be displayed on screen. Coming into age limit, OC candidates should not be exceed 42 years as on 1st April 2021. SC/ST BC candidate should not have completed 47 years as of 1st April 2021. PHC candidate should not have completed 42 years as on 1st April 2021. Ex-serviceman shall be allowed to deduct from his age period of 3 years in addition to the length of the service renewed by him. Selection process of this job recruitment. For the candidates who have worked in any ESI institution of AP on contact basis or outsourcing basis with a minimum of 2 years of work experience will be directly selected subject to the conditions of the fulfilled to all conditions. For remaining candidates, total marks will be 100. Staff nurse 75% marks will be allocated against the marks obtained in the qualification marks, that is aggregate marks obtained in all the years in the qualification examination. For lab technician, 37.5% each will be allocated against the marks obtained in SSC and qualifying examinations. For technician, 75% marks will be allocated against the marks obtained in the intermediate examination. Weightage up to the maximum of 15 marks will be to the staff working in Government of AP and other government Indian schemes on contact or outsourcing basis. Particulars of weightage marks will be allotted as 1 mark for every 6 months of service. No marks will be given for the service rendered less than 6 months. The candidates who were terminated from contract or outsourcing services on any disciplinary grounds, adverse remarks will not be considered. Up to 10% marks at rate 1 mark for each completed year after passing of requisite qualification to the said post. Application fee for this job recruitment. Each candidate must pay an application fee of Rs. 300. And for SC, ST, BC and PHC ex-serviceman will be 100 rupees. Coming to salary part of this job recruitment, for staff nurses and lab technicians, the remuneration will be 17,500. For ECG technicians, the salary will be 12,000 per month. You can search for more details of this job recruitment in the link we have provided in the description. Please do subscribe to Freshers Now YouTube channel and thank you for watching the video.